Good morning. 11:16 is the. Ooh, sorry for the noise. The 5th. Still celebrating my birthday, but it was yesterday. But this is an all month thing, so I just woke up. Calling my play cousin, just called me. Hey, you sound like you was partying. Not really, but I didn't go to bed till after 5. So I'm on vacation, shit. And it's Saturday. Yeah, my plug just texted me because he asked me when I was gonna be available early this morning. I said like 9 o'clock. So he just hit me up. Sure, I'll come over. Bring me the good goods. Thank the Lord, feeling wonderful. Yeah, I'm not going anywhere today. Tomorrow, hit the streets. Looks beautiful outside. Alexa, what's today's temperature?
Right now, it's 74 degrees Fahrenheit.
It's not bad.
Today, expect a high of 79
degrees. Oh, glory! Yes.
Have a good weekend, Samantha.
I will. Thank you.
I'm a vlogger, a video blogger.
I'm about to eat the rest of my salad I made the other day. See, some of these vlogs, like the birth. Yeah, I ain't gonna explain, y'all. You hear the dates from Alexa, so you follow around. Everything should be up to date by now, in order, I should say. Come on, Amazon, stick with the hell. So I'm about to eat the rest of my salad. I was gonna take it out of the container I made it. And I'm like, I'm not making more dishes. I'm eating it right from the bowl. I ain't making dishes. I started a new, it's a show called Transplant. It's pretty dope. Oh, didn't I update this already? I got this from my brother, sister, from my brother's family, everybody. Yeah, I don't feel like putting on the light, but y'all can see. How's it like this? Okay. Oh! I'm gonna throw this out. Yeah. Oh, this one can have just pull. Oh, I smell that chocolate. Boy. Hey. It's been a chill Saturday. I'm just here. Throwing out some shrimp and seasoning it for tomorrow. It's the first time I'm going to try this. Yes, on the shrimp. We are going to learn this together. Try this together, rather. That's a boss. That's good enough for me.
Nay, nay. Yeah. Lloro con mi soledad. Tan fuerte que fuimos más que amigos. Bebé, perdón porque te hice mal. Perdóname. No se sabe lo que tienes hasta el día que tú lo pierdes. Solo traguito nada más, que sobria ya no puedo ni verte. Ni verte, para no acordarme de nada. Pero después regresa más fuerte al verte. Estoy cansada la vida, porque sin ti no va nada bien. Echando sal a la herida, el limón al aguardiente. Yeah, despechada mejor, ya que si dame arroz, dame todo.
It's beautiful out here, 79 degrees. I'm headed, yeah, I think I said that earlier. I'm headed to the pub. It's St. Louis, whatever. I went there, it's out of the parks that I discovered, been discovering. I really like this one, so I was going to go there. Spend some time, chill. So that's where I'm headed now.
Hey,
beautiful day out. More people than when I came out here last time. But everyone is social distancing. But they got their mask on. Trying to see where I want to go. Parks, I mean, you know, because that over there, that's more the park area, I guess. I guess you call this the sightseeing dock. I know, I like this. This is like, I don't know, I think it's because it's, you know, near the water and I can see all of the city. I'm like, you know, when I was coming in, I say, like, I want to sit by the water, but the sand, I'm not a sand fan. I don't like sand in my toes. I don't like the feeling of it. That go to the beach, yeah, I will, you know, I don't like the sand, but I mean, I'd go. But like, New York beaches, I ain't running to, like, we go to different countries. Oh my God, the most beautiful beach I went to was in Barbados. Oh, Jesus, you just look through the water, Jesus, yes. So, like, go to the beach, I like to take my chair, sit and just chill, but this ain't beach, yeah. But I like being near the water still. It's dirty, but it's the water. Yo, this water is mad dirty, yo. Jesus. Done here. Ooh, I don't know how people just sit on the grass. I'm gonna let these people pass by before I finish talking. Yeah. I don't know. I like parks, but bring a blanket. I'm not sitting on the grass. Look, dogs run up on all this thing, poopity poop. Nah, sir. And who knows what else crawls up? I don't know how people do it. They just sit there and then they go and take the same clothes and go in their bed. See, when I start doing all this sweating, I'm looking at myself in there. Yeah, it's time to go. Yeah. It's time to go.
Round and round we go. Life is like a merry-go. Sometimes I lose control. Like. Round and round we go. Life is like a merry-go. Sometimes I lose control. Like, whoa. Round and round we go. Life is like a merry-go. Sometimes I lose control. Whoa. Round and round we go. Life is like a merry-go. And sometimes I can't let go of my feelings, let go of my pride. Even though I tried it like a thousand times, I would be lying if I said you wasn't by my side.
Happy Labor Day. Happy Labor Day. Looks beautiful outside. Alexa, what's the temperature?
Right now, it's 78 degrees Fahrenheit.
It's beautiful.
Tonight, expect a low of 68 degrees.
It's beautiful. I think I'm going to go.
Have a good Monday.
Thank you. I got a lot of shit. I'm like, what the heck is that? But it's my phone. Still deciding if I'm going out, though. When I was out the other day, waiting for, you know, my birthday, waiting for the food, yo, these mosquitoes ate me up, bro. I'm like, bruh. If I was standing in one place, I don't know. Man, I'm sweet. I don't know. But I'm like, fuck. So I'm trying to decide if I'm going to go out today or if I'm just going to chill. If I'm just going to chill. I haven't decided yet. Got a buzz on though.
I love like the consistency of it, the thickness of it.
Good day so far. I'm catching up on YouTube videos. You miss one day, you miss. Oh, you got to catch up on a whole lot. I mean, well, your subscriptions, you know, that you subscribe to. So I'm catching up. I just finished editing a video, which I'm going to put up shortly. Yeah, having a good day.
And then the chicken wings.
So I hate when people hit me up on Instagram. It's like, yo, where's my mouse? Let me pause this. When people be dropping in my DMs, you know, first time and it seems, I'm like, is there like a group or something of people? Like, because like these questions are like similar. But I get straight to the point, you know, hi, pretty lady. I said, hello. They said, how you doing? I said, I'm good and you? I'm cool. If I said, that's good. So how can I help you? Because this whole lot online approach shit now, I was leery before. Now it's even more because people with the fuckery. So they say, laughing out, LOL. I said, how can I, are you a lesbian? Obviously, you didn't look at my profile. That's what I'm saying. Obviously, you didn't look at my profile. And let me just say that. Excuse me. Praise him. Let everything that have breath. What? Praise the Lord. Some people can't breathe, but they got gas and just full of gas. Full of shit. I'm here. Still catching up on videos. Waiting for my video to save. It's long, so it's taking a minute. I can put that up. On the last vlog, on the vlog, all in one place. Two people, Megan and who's that? Who else asked me? Ashley asked me the same question. And I was like, wow, about doesn't the city provide our garbage bins? I know there's cities that do that. New York is overpopulated. It's crowded. And I mean, they have a hard time enough dealing with the garbage that's produced here. Girl, I don't think that's a service that they would provide. They probably charge for it. But nah, you gotta buy your garbage. That's why, I mean, if you travel around New York, I don't know if they do it for like buildings. I think maybe they do for apartment buildings. I'm trying to think. If I pass by, no, private houses and stuff, not private, but apartment buildings. No, the city doesn't provide it. I think they provide for businesses, if I'm not mistaken. Because businesses usually have them big old dumpsters like in their back, you know, where they throw or dump all their trash. But then you go in the corner, you drive in your corners, you see these metal bins. Even that shit, oh my God, be flowing over. And the garbage situation in New York is shitty. You go from house to house, you see everyone have their own everyone has their own bins. And you gotta spray the house number on it because shit, people will steal your garbage bins. Yes, they will. Because, you know, sometimes, depending on who your people is, not the regular people, you just chuck your bin. Everything, just chuck your bin. So if your shit roll down the street, somebody want to take it, they take it. Ain't that some shit? They know it ain't this, but they're going to take stealing garbage bins. Isn't that serious? Honey, I got the black bins I picked up. Yellow. Put the address on there. Give me my garbage bin, you fucker. So I decided to chill. Watching mad movies. I'm watching something different in the living room than I'm watching in the bedroom. I just started a movie. I was hungry, so I said, let me get something to eat. This whole week, so just out to go do something for my folks real quick. I'm trying to get there to be there because they open at 9 o'clock, the bank open at 9, so I'm like, yeah, I just want to get in, get out. I mean, I already have my slips in the car, so I don't have to do when I go in there. I can just join the line. It's 8:42, so I wonder if people gonna be standing outside or whatever. Well, I mean, you can get inside. Oh, I'm sorry. Open a restaurant there. Oh, good taste, Flatlands. Oh, I'm just looking at a little I don't know what to call these things, island stores. When I say island, it's like in the middle of the street. That's what I call it, island. It's like in the middle of a block, or you have to, you know, I don't know what the hell it's called. Plaza, there you go. A little shopping plaza. Yeah, they just open up. It's beautiful out here, 76 degrees. This is my type of weather. Fall season is coming. Ugh. Yes, I love a fall. That's my favorite season. And I ain't leaving it in the car. The teller was cracking up because, I mean, my mother told me how to break it down, but I've never thinking about taking out this much money in my life at one time. And she told me large bills. So I'm, you know, I'm thinking, you know, the more large bills you have, you know, don't look like a wad of money, because anyone watch, I don't like walking with a lot of money, just wads of money. So I usually get larger bills, so it's less bills. But just because it's larger bills, but if you have more money, it's gonna be more bills. When she came with that hair, I was like, oh God. She burst. I'm like, oh God. You can't even bend it. And you see me walking out. Every time I walk out the bank, anyway, I'm always looking around, making sure no one ain't watching me and shit. But this was like worse. Like I said, I gotta pick up my eye drops, but I ain't walking in the pharmacy with this, and I ain't leaving it in the car, because I ain't gonna be responsible for this money. Hell no. Jesus is the devil. The devil. So I'm just gonna go in. And she couldn't even give me the regular bank envelope. She had to go to, you know, get one of their offices. And that's still okay. You can't even seal the tip of it. Put a little bit on the tip of it to try to seal it. Come on, man. Drive your car or let me over. Which one? Your boops. Nigga, I'm coming over. Fuck you. So I'm gonna close out this vlog. Thank you for watching. If you watched till the end, thank you double times. Anyway, I'll check y'all in the next.